Matt Rogers, in his first game as a Bearman, makes his mark by catching a high lob for the two.